we're going to Bournemouth to go and stay with LJ in her halls, going on our out. We were gonna go with Amber, but then it didn't work out. We're still definitely gonna go at some point. But we still really want to go because we've spoken to Dan about it and everything. And then I literally messaged Lucy on Tuesday and I was like, do you wanna like come on night out? Like, can we stay with you? She was like, yeah,
of course.
So that's where we're going. We here.
Oh my god, literally, this is so weird. Like, we've just never done anything like this before. Like, we've gone to London by ourselves, but like, but it just feels so weird.
Literally so fucking weird. So we just need to find LJ. No idea where the fuck we're going.
In your bag.
We're on our way!
That we look like we've been kicked out and given 5 minutes to pack up all our
belongings. Yeah, because we don't look homeless, because like we don't look rough, you know what I mean? Like, you know, you can tell when someone's homeless they wear like trackies and shit. Like, we look fine, but like we just have like our pillows and like our big bag and our like this, and we just, yeah,
but like we feel like at least we're warm.
Exactly. we were just running because we don't have that much time until our train, but we just spotted some what's called a beach hut. And I was like running, and then I was like, sort of like, you know when you feel like you've dropped something? I thought it might be like something really insignificant.
Yeah, I thought it was a stone.
And then my phone